We've got a News 4 Road report to tell you about. Starting today, Museum Avenue in Dothan is closed and will be for the next 4 months. The right turn lane along East Main Street is also closed. Now, this is to build the Wiregrass Innovation Center. Wiregrass Museum of Art will still be open. And for now, museum parking is across the street in the Civic Center's parking lot. People are asked to be extra careful driving through this area.